rapper Fabolous, and his longtime GF Emily B are officially back together. The couple was in the news last month after Emily called the cops and told them that Fab assaulted her. According to Emily, who leaked video of a violent incident to TMZ, Fabolous punched her in the face, knocking out her two front teeth. Fab also threatened Emily's father in a shocking video that TMZ got a hold of. The rapper is seen cursing and screaming at both Emily and her father with an alleged knife in his hand. His security guard had to hold him back. Emily looked as if she was fearful for her life. Well, it looks like Fab bought his baby's mom some new teeth, and they're an upgrade from the old ones. Here's what Emily's mouth used to look like, and here's what it looks like now. Fabolous still has to answer legally for the assault charges that Emily filed against him. His last court date was postponed for unknown reasons. According to court documents obtained by Bossip, the Bergen County Prosecutor's Office will be trying the throw-it-in-the-bag rapper's case. If convicted, Fab faces 3 to 5 years behind bars and up to $15,000 in fines. Reports have said that Emily has begun making excuses for Fab. Emily is staying with family right now, but she and Fab are talking daily, and he's begging her for another chance. A source told the site, she hasn't taken him back yet, but a lot of her friends fear it's only a matter of time before she does, because she's already started making excuses for him. They've broken up and gotten back together so many times over the years, it's hard for her friends to believe that she'll stick to it this time. The only saving grace is that this is out of her hands now, that the courts are involved.